All right, you guys, it's been quite a fight to get this together. I think so far this is about the best I'm getting. It's just been a nightmare to get this switch on the top bearing mount and this collar all together. Now I've got the column vertical. I just pieced it all together. Seemed to go not bad, so try it here again with you guys watching. I don't know how I ever did this in the truck. I know I did it once. But it's beyond me.